opening fatal four-way contest, it's a ladder match. Making his way to the ring, representing High Voltage, from another time, weighing in at 220 pounds, Niall.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. You know, I'd pick a winner, but I only have a 25% chance of getting it right, and I don't like those odds.
We'll be right back.
One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it's a bit of the formation of unlikely alliances. This is a little thing you have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
And I'm in the back of your head in this kind of match.
In the fatal four-way, you take the advantage wherever you can find it.
And you know what? I'm having no other way.
Definitely sets a tone. his hands.
He's right there. He unhooks that thing and this is over. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
This is an incredibly bad spot for him to be in here in this real match. Don't be fooled, Lyle. He's still very much in this thing.
I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.